guys and gals and whoever may be watching. Welcome back to another episode with me, Bloot084 of Inktober 2023. And today's word is dodge. And it is day four, as you saw. And yeah, we're going to be doing another illustration from the Inktober prompt. I've got a few ideas already. I have been looking up a few references. I'm sort of swayed between the dodge car, as in is the word dodge. There's no like specific word to say you've got to do something dodging, because that's dodging. But I'll put in the word dodge in the Google, and it came up with a dodge car. So I thought, maybe I'll do an illustration of a dodge car. As you've seen so far, my illustration is horrendous. One, I'm using my digital art pen and digital art pad and getting all of that sort of done digitally. But that was because I had no like sort of frame of reference of what I was doing. I have got a reference now up on the screen for me to sign. Basically, I'm going to be go copying it, but I'm going to be sort of like put my own flair on it, maybe put some background to it. I am aiming for a bit more than an hour today, so I'll be sort of taking my time on it instead of just going blah, 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 something's done. Because again, the first day I was working, and so I came home and sort of went scribble, scribble, there's a drawing. The second day, I also was working long, about, I don't know, too many hours in one day. Came back and went, oh God, I have got to make tea, and then I've got to go and do an illustration. So I was like, oh, blah, 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 that'll do. And the one on the third day, I literally just finished, well, I say literally, about 2 hours ago, finished that stream to make up for the day that I missed. I went, blah, 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 that'll do. So instead of just going, blah, 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 that'll do, I'm going to take my time on this one and actually do an actual decent picture, or I think was a decent picture. Well, I hope will be a decent picture. I am going to do in this live on my Twitch channel. So hello to those guys and gals and whoever may be watching on my Twitch channel. And if you're watching on the YouTube, hello, and hopefully you are enjoying the Inktober so far. If you already know about my YouTube channel, you all will already know about all the other entries that I did for all the other years. And if you're not familiar with all of that, all you need to go is into the playlists and find Inktober. That's Inktober. That's Inktober. It is always October that I do it, and because that's the time when the prompts come out. Again, I'm not the person that created it. I am the person that is joining in it. And if you want to join in for yourself, go over there, check out the prompts for yourself and have a go. You doesn't matter if you can draw, doesn't matter if you're any good. What Inktober is all about is having a go at it and then doing something every single day. And hopefully by the end of it, you would have gotten a little bit better or feeling a bit more confident with the medium that you're using. And the medium that we are using is, predominantly it started with ink. But I've moved from using pen and paper to onto a digital format, because that is where my evolution of illustration has gone to. That's all I got more information other than it's dodge today, day four. Let's get that music going once again and get into the illustration.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Okay, everybody. I am going to stop here because I'm getting really frustrated with this. and we've been going for an hour and 20 minutes. I think this is as far as I'm going to get with this car. I found out very quickly. Shut up, phone. Found out very quickly that drawing cars is not as easy as it looks. So, yeah, you saw me try to do a few different methods. I have done a lot of erasing on this one. But that is because I couldn't figure out another way of doing it. I tried to do the outlines. I tried to do the basic shapes and the outlines and straight lines and all the other good stuff, as you saw. But yeah, that's my Dodge Charger. I can't get any better than what I've already done. So I'm a little bit disappointed in myself that I can't really do any better than that. I mean, if I spent another 5 hours on it and just kept tweaking and tweaking and tweaking, maybe I will be able to get it. Maybe that's something I'll do when I come back after in November to get this done. Get it done. It is done. But get it sort of looking more like what I want it to. But yeah, there's a Dodge as I set out to do. Hopefully you have enjoyed today's stream, and if you have, don't forget to hit that follow button on Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, hit my subscribe button and leave me some comments on what you think of today's illustration. Again, the word was Dodge. We're doing Inktober and it is day 4. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you again tomorrow for another prompt and another illustration done by me, Blute084 Art and Games. Bye for now.